front. It's the front.
Look at front?
What the hell?
You guys
know Buzz Lightyear, right? The tall, handsome, super good-looking, super strong, superhuman who can even fly? He has brown hair, big muscles. Wait a minute. Who wrote this script?
All right, man, you got me. I was describing me, Jesse. I'm happy you feel the same way about me.
No.
What do you mean?
So funny, Kenrick. Get out and stay out. Who does he think he is? You know what? I can film this video alone.
Jesse.
How did you get inside?
Come on, man. You can't escape me, all right?
What? Come on, man.
Dude, let's just shoot the video together, all right? Come on.
Now, for those who don't know, the last few months has been a little interesting. We all know the brand new movie Lightyear came out, and the movie was great and all. Like, I loved the movie, but there was only one problem, and the problem was Buzz Lightyear would not leave us alone. He has appeared multiple times at my place, chasing us around. And I noticed a bunch of you guys commenting that I should try to unmask him. So, here's the plan. Step one, we send him a video telling him we know he's fake.
Hey Buzz, I can tell you're a fake from a mile away, and I got my boy Kenrick over here to prove it.
That's true. Well, I mean, you're kind of a fake. I mean, you're not really that big, and you know, you're not like...
He's not a captain.
Step two, antagonize him until he gets to the point where he wants to come visit us.
I think?
What's that?
I think he's actually the definition of a piece of poop.
He called you poop, boy.
What are you gonna do about it?
Look, dude, he said it. He said, what did you say? A piece of poop? Who do you think you are?
I think you got him really upset now. Like,
okay, dude, this is it. If you're so real, then come prove it.
Oh, boy.
He does not stand
And it's
a
delivered.
Chance.
Okay, all right.
Let's see if that actually works. Prove it? You think I can't do something? Uh-oh.
Okay, that sounds like a threat. That sounds
like... Yeah, that definitely sounds like a threat. I'll see you soon. Okay, on to step three.
What? Yeah, step three, yeah.
Step three, we set up the traps. All right, I think that is... That's good.
Okay, and I guess he wants it right there.
This is a current layout of my house and yard. This right here is the front yard. It leads through the side with a gate opening into the backyard. We all know he has a spaceship. Spaceships are big, meaning the most logical place for him to drop off would be in the backyard. Now the idea is when he arrives, the cameras will catch his exact location and it'll leave it to us to capture him with our super intense surprise.
So this is a surprise, Jesse? This?
Yeah, it's a chain. What?
What are we supposed to do with two giant chains, bro?
How do you expect to unmask somebody, huh? You think you're just gonna grab him and he's gonna willingly let us unmask him? No, we have to tie him up, and this is heavy-duty stuff.
You sure this is gonna be strong enough to hold him, though? Hey, it's Buzz Lightyear.
Bro, worst comes to worst, we do something funky with it.
Like, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking this. I'm a master of the arts, I feel like worst comes to worst, if he can't be wrapped in this beauty right here, we're gonna have to hit him with it.
Okay. Your technique was a bit.
Let me try it again.
Oh God. What was that? Oh. Okay. Oh. Whoa. Hey. Watch out. All right. Listen.
I've got ahead of myself. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Like you almost hit me there, buddy.
Listen.
You're supposed to be.
He's gonna be
here.
He's gonna be here any moment now. I think we should go to the back because we know that's where he's gonna go. And we should wait for him.
I mean, I guess.
Right? Like, where else would he go, right?
I mean, he could potentially be in the front.
He
I mean, why?
You wouldn't want to, bro.
Why?
Just trust me. Come on.
I mean, there's two entrances.
No, listen. This is the main entrance he's gonna go by. And the reason for that is his ship. I told you, it's massive. The only place to park something like that is in the backyard.
I guess, but like, isn't that obvious?
Wait up. My phone, here, grab this.
What?
The security camera.
Oh.
It's the front, it's the front.
Look at front.
What the hell? Dude.
See, I told you,
We have, time, we have time, don't worry, we have a bunch
of- Wait, hold on, hold on. Wait, isn't there like a slight delay with your cameras? Like, isn't there like a 15 minute delay? 15 seconds delay?
15 second, you're right.
So, does that mean?
Oh God, okay, we better make clap, fast. You got this, bro. You got this. You go first.
Me?
Yeah, tie him up. You already said we're gonna do it, right? It wasn't me. It was... Get him, get him, get him. Tie him up, tie him up. Yeah, you got this, bro. You got this.
Got
you. You got it. Good job, man. How's it feel?
What? You're gonna pay for that.
No, 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 no. We're not gonna pay for anything.
I tried.
What was that?
I tried, okay?
Okay, how's it going, Buzz? I don't want to have to do this to you, so I truly... warn you, this will hurt if you do not back down, okay?
Piece of poop, huh?
Piece of poop! Then how do you feel about this?
Okay,
Just run! Get downstairs! Oh God, it's
not my son. Oh my God, I better hurt here. Do you think he followed us?
Oh, I know where he is. Just be quiet.
Okay, okay. Shh.
You're gonna bang for what you said.
Dude, he's right there. Just move your finger.
How did you even get my number?
God, I told you it was a bad idea. I told you it
was what the?
I thought it would work, man. Be fine, right?
Yeah,
get down. Get very low. I think he's gone.
I think so too. Whew. That was kind of close.
Yeah. Oh,
no!
No!
Get out!
Get out!
Get out!
No!
Get out of here! Go! Go!
Run! Run! Run!
Come on!
Get it back! Get it back! Get it! Jesus Christ!
Whoa! Yo!
Just happened, dude. Listen, we gotta find a way either out or to get him unconscious, because we cannot unmask him while he's like this.
Listen, bro, I'm getting really tired of this, man. He's been messing with us ever since that movie came out. I'm done, okay?
Okay, we gotta calm down, man. It's not a good thing.
No! Why are you telling me to calm down? I'm sick and tired of this guy, alright?
You can't. You know how strong he is?
Listen.
Okay. Right? Wait, Henry, please, this is not a good idea.
Listen, alright?
I am
so done, alright? He comes into your place
and
says that he's gonna bully you, capture you. You know what? Ooh, man, if I have Buzz like you right here, man, I'd be doing this.
Oh my god!
Ah,
what
the?
What the hell just happened?
What?
Dude, I think you knocked him out!
I did that?
I think you did!
Hey,
knocked him out!
I did that!
Dude, what the hell? Oh my god, man.
Was he knocked out cold?
I think he was hiding in the closet to jump scare. And he didn't even get it because he was knocked out. Bro, what the heck just happened?
What are we going to be doing? What are we going to do with him now?
I don't know. Let's see. Buzz? Buzz?
Hey, why don't we tie him up and actually...
Wait. Bro. It's a mask.
It is a mask.
Dude, you think you can lift him up?
Me?
Yeah, we can bring him upstairs. Come on, man. Quick, before he wakes up. Quick.
Sure.
Okay.
Things like you, man.
Let's go. Get him up. Quick. Okay, we'll just get him upstairs.
Okay.
Oh my god, we've got him live in the flesh.
Yeah, he's a heavy dude, man, but yeah, we got him. We knocked him out. We can finally figure out who
is
Buzz Lightyear.
Who could he possibly be? Man, what do you think?
I mean, it could be anybody, really.
Elmo?
Oh my goodness, it could be Elmo. Maybe even Caillou. Maybe underneath this Caillou.
SpongeBob?
I don't know. I don't know if he'd fit in all that.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I think you're right. Okay, you know what? It doesn't matter. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Should you want to do the honors?
I'll do the honors.
Okay.
Watch this. 3, 2, 1. What? Kendrick?
Wait. If you're here, who the hell is that?
Wait.
Whoa, what the? Whoa, who the hell are you? Dude, here, come.
Hey.
I can't see him. Okay, you know what? It's okay. Probably better to be safe than sorry.
Dude, what is going on?
I'm so confused. That's so weird. But I mean, if you think about it, man, he's kind of handsome. You know, I mean, he kind of looks like.
What do you mean, bro? This is an evil version of you. Don't joke around, man.
I'm not. It's just, you know, damn. I didn't know I had some good features.
Like, okay, listen. Okay, if we allow this dude to roam the earth, this is dangerous, man. Dangerous.
You're saying an evil version of me out there can harm other people?
Yes, it's bad!
Oh no.
If you guys didn't know, for a very, very long time, I had this issue where evil versions of me and my friends roamed around and they could not stop leaving us alone. I do not know if this is a sign of something bad to come, but if you guys have any answers or any clues on how I can make this stop, please comment down below. I'm gonna end the video here. Smash 20,000 likes. Check out my boy Scaredy Ken. He is linked down below. And subscribe to my channel. Until next time, guys, Jesters out.